I love to be with people, and I see people in my daily life, and I know that I probably know them, and I can't tell who they are. Macular degeneration is an inherited disease, so I'm worried about my grandchildren getting this. I think stem cell research is the hope for them.
CIRM's mission is to accelerate therapies to patients with unmet medical needs.
And now we're in a position where we can start to try, for the first time, some of these stem cell therapeutics in human beings.
You know, this is great for humanity, and this is why we have to do it.
This is really the beginning of a new era, the era of cellular therapy.
The Alpha Stem Cell Clinics Network was funded by CIRM to bring stem cell therapies eventually to the clinics.
Stem cell therapies are a little bit different. We're not just looking at cells that are just there for a short period of time. We're looking at cells that may be there for the lifespan of the person.
And so the Alpha Clinics takes this to a real life clinic and teaches nurses and physicians how you actually bring these therapies to patients.
The role of the network is to really share with each other exactly what we know, what we use, and what is successful for us.
The benefit to the patients is that we are creating a so-called one-stop shop, an identifiable place for them to go.
Most of the patients that will be enrolled in these clinical trials really have no other therapeutic option available to them.
The California Institute of Regenerative Medicine recognizes this, and they have been leading the field, not only to support the research that would lead to new treatments for patients, but now, how do you get those treatments up and running in real life clinics? The Alpha Clinic program is an attempt to accomplish that.
They will actually conduct the trials. They'll do it with the highest standards, highest quality with the patient at the very top of the priority in terms of the patient experience, patient safety.
So in a way, we're really pioneers, and that is best for the patient and best for gathering data from the results of the study.
We'll have a more systematic way of sharing information across the trial sites, and we'll be able to provide better documentation of outcomes, and so that information will be available not just to our local community but nationally and internationally.
We hope to expand the benefit of this whole network and all of the resources that will come out of it throughout California and then outside of California eventually. We view this as a starting point.
It's really very, very, very exciting.